this video, we will show you how to configure and use your Jabra headset with Avaya 1X Communicator. Call control with Avaya 1X Communicator is supported with installation of Jabra PC Suite on your PC. See the Jabra Soft Phone Guide at jabra.com for more details. Open Avaya 1X Communicator. Click the drop-down menu at the top right. Click Settings, then General Settings. On the window that opens, under Devices and Services, click Audio. Click the Basic tab. Under Microphone, choose your Jabra headset. Under Speaker, choose your Jabra headset. When complete, click OK. On an incoming call, your headset will ring to notify you. To answer the call from 1X Communicator, click the green handset on the call window. To answer the call from the headset, press the Answer button. Increase listening volume by using the headset volume control. Decrease listening volume by using the headset volume control. To mute the call from 1X Communicator, click the microphone icon on the call window. To mute the microphone from the headset, use the headset mute control. To unmute the call from 1X Communicator, click the microphone icon on the call window. To unmute the microphone from the headset, use the headset mute control. To end the call from 1X Communicator, click the red handset on the call window. To end the call from the headset, press the End button. For more information, please visit jabra.com/support. Thank you for watching.